We got the Yoder up and rolling, getting ready to throw the Boston butts on for the truckers. Right now, we're injecting these bad boys with some apple cider vinegar. Getting these bad boys all ready to cook. They'll cook for about 12 hours. We'll be setting up at the BP truck stop, Highway 74 and Rocky River Road. So we've already been out there and talked to them. We had to go get a liability policy, which we're getting done right now. So we're going to go out there tomorrow, start feeding these truckers that you guys have been donating for. We appreciate your donation so much. It really helps us get this done. We bought about $700 worth of food so far, and Sunday's going to be out for a couple of reasons, because, well, it's Easter, and as much as we'd like to be out there to help these guys, we've got a big storm coming through here, so it doesn't look like we're going to get an opportunity to feed anybody Sunday, but that'll give us a day to get more cooking done, because these butts take about 7 to 10 hours. You guys want to ride out, give you a little taste of some North Carolina magic, see how well these things are taking all these fluids. This one last one button right here. Now for some butt rub. Everybody loves a good butt rub. I know how that works. Butt rub, give me some butt rub. Can you hear him? He's saying, oh, that feels so good. butt rub, give us more butt rub. So I'm getting ready to throw these on the grill. Once I get them on there, I'll give you another video.